artwork is called Quantum Weaving. It's a virtual reality site-specific installation, and it questions our relationships with seductive new technologies. For instance, what do we gain when we embrace new technology, and what do we lose? In the artwork, you get to explore three different worlds, the gallery space, and then you go into virtual reality, and there's two different worlds where you gradually lose your body as you go into your subconscious. Also, I was really inspired by the book by Haruki Murakami, a Japanese author. It's called Hard-Boiled Wonderland and the End of the World, which deals with similar themes to the themes that I'm looking at in this work, which is mind reading and alternative parallel worlds. So there's multiple layers to the artwork. I think different people will take very different things away. For instance, a quantum physicist will probably be on the lookout for quantum objects that are coded into World 2 in the virtual reality. But you know, there's other questions as well. So people will be thinking about identity. What does it mean to be someone else in virtual reality and to lose your body? Also, I think people really think about the interplay between art and science and how you can use art to take science as a starting point, but really move away from just how science works, but really to explore other issues that's related and really, really important. And quite often scientists don't really have time to think of these wider questions about impacts of what they're doing. So you also get to hang out with golden unicorns and to throw scores into a pink quantum river, which isn't something you get to do every day, so I'm sure people, if they make it to that world, will remember.